The Commercial Bank of Africa has posted a 52% jump in half-year profits to hit at 2.8 billion shillings, supported by growth in interest income, which rose by 26% to 4 billion shillings. And the bank's performance was also supported by the growth of mobile money business in Kenya and Tanzania. KTN's Charles Gitunga caught up with Isaac Oundo, CBA's managing director, to discuss the half-year results.
Thank you, Isaac, for joining us. And the first thing is the half-year numbers that you've just talked about, 2.8 billion profit before tax. You can tell us what drove this growth.
Okay. I think the growth was driven by improvements in our income. Secondly, recoveries which we are able to achieve on some of the old non-performing loans. Yes.
And talking about customer deposits also went up, and also the loan book also grew. You can tell us what you attribute this to, the kind of customers that you are lending to and the ones that are depositing to.
Okay. We lend substantially to the corporate sector, which comprises 70% of our total lending of 104 billion shillings. And the balance of the lending is to the retail sector, which is essentially individuals, including Mshwari, where the net outstanding loans as at June was just around 1.4 billion shillings. But in terms of disbursements for the half year to June was in excess of 20 billion shillings. Yes.
And in terms of customer deposits on Mshwari?
Total customer deposits are 144 billion shillings for the group. Mshwari deposits are just close to 10 billion shillings. Yeah.
Let's talk about your customers through mobile money. Also talking about Mpower in Tanzania, there seems to be in multiples when you compare to those in conventional banking. Maybe you can tell us what is driving this and the projections going forward.
Okay. I think that what drives use of mobile banking services is essentially the convenience. The fact that a tool which you would normally use for your day-to-day activities can actually support your banking transaction activities. That is what I attribute the success for what we are doing to. Yes.
And you talked about partnering with a telecommunication company and also going to two new markets with Mshwari. You can tell us about that.
I can't unfortunately disclose all the details. But we are partnering with another telecom company outside of Kenya and Tanzania to basically try and replicate the success of Mshwari into other markets.
Are we talking about Uganda?
We are talking about East Africa.
Okay.